tough on them for a while, but he was down next to the creek. I probably already missed him cutting across back here. If I stand still, I'd get to see him. He's right in there where I showed you all that swift water a while ago. Contrary to what I said, they did cross the creek. Guys, I really can't tell which side of the creek he's on.